all first formers to learn an instrument over 6 weeks in their first term at Bloxham. And out of the 46 first formers who learned, we could choose from a trombone, a clarinet, a cello, a violin and a flute. We had 19 people taking up their instruments and learning impaired. So tonight you're going to see a number of people who've never performed, and a number of parents who've never been to a concert before at Bloxham. So a really particular warm welcome to them. The other exciting thing, which I'll talk more about at the end of the evening, is the jazz night we have coming up on the 11th of February, where all the wind and brass players, we've got 43 of them at Bloxham, are going to have a brilliant experience with a series of jazz workshops run by the multi-award-winning jazz musician Charlie Bates. So you should have received an email about that. It's all going to culminate in a brilliant jazz evening when Ronnie Scott comes to Bloxham. So keep an eye out on your emails. It's going to be an awesome day of jazz music and fun and games. So thank you very much for coming. They've been well drilled in how to introduce their piece, how to bow and look amazingly confident. So if you can be that really warm, kind, forgiving audience and supportive audience, let's start with the mighty Dan Shepherd. he said this whole thing about being a musician is that you always talk about expressing yourself internally through, and then expressing it through music. And then you have to be extremely confident to come out and perform. And so he describes the musician as this constant battle between being confident enough to stand out and perform, but being introverted enough to kind of like express yourself. And I kind of feel as though for so many people, I can talk about 10 people who tonight it was their first performance. I kind of feel they've done an amazing job of standing up and performing, especially the fact that you're performing on your own. So I think, especially for those people who are performing tonight for the first time, can I give all the performers tonight a really good welcome? The next big gig is the 11th of February, the Jazz Night. It's going to be absolutely amazing. Trawl through your emails, especially your junk, because there's probably a link to coming to have a fantastic Jazz Night with Charlie.